Hello, YouTube viewers. This is Cynthia Michael from Studio Productions, bringing you my 314th podcast. And like always, I'm going to speak very loudly, very clearly, and very slowly, in case you don't understand me. Also, I'll try to do my best not to read so hard during this audio podcast recording as well, not to cause any audio feedback as well. Anyway, let's get into the top of this podcast. Now, it's titled City Red Boyzer and the Lion Battle Boyzer. Now, a few days ago, actually, Tuesday, the new photos of the upcoming mechas that are supposed to be debut in the upcoming episode of Security Rangers had been leaked on a Tuesday. On a late Tuesday night. So anyway, these photos are an updated version of Lucky City Red Boyzer and the final mecha for the Key Ranger series called the Orion Battle Boyzer. As you guys know, for the first 10 episodes, there were two pictures leaked on the internet that shows Lucky, aka Chichi Webb, in his final upgrade form, which is some type of silver, red form. That's supposed to be Lucky's final Ranger form. Now, what does that picture have for these two mechas? Now, usually when the Ranger gets an upgrade, usually he always gets a new Zord to go along with its upgrade. But instead, not only did we get a new Zord for the Red Ranger of this current secret synthesis, he's also got an update as well. So basically, I'm not trying to say Lucky's final CC Red Born not only gives the Key Ranger a new Zord that is a carry Zord, also updating his own Zord as well. So basically, that's the reason why Chichi Red is got an upgrade because of his new form. Anyway, basically, the pictures of the upgrade Super Chichi Red Boyzer looks fucking awesome. It kind of looks like the Red Lion from Power Rangers Samurai, or Sheet Changer for you Super Sentai fan. So basically, I love the updated version of Chichi Red. So basically, I mean, so basically, it's just a little bulkier, and also it's terrible because a gun once is now this updated version of City Red Monitor can still phone Kirio, but in this version, you know, once you phone Kirio, it comes with a big ass blaster. Now, as for the online battle zord, now, the online voice, that's what I'm calling it, it's the final mecha, it's going to be the final mecha of the Key Ranger series. And also the character for this series as well. Now, it has not been any clear pictures what does this online voice look like in the series come out. Only good picture that we've seen so far is his Megazord mode. There's no clear pictures on its vehicle mode, but after its Megazord mode, there are a lot of good pictures of the Hawaiian Voyager. It's just fucking huge. Now, turns recording. According to this is supposed to be a different. Turns out that the Hawaiian Voyager was based off a different bit. Was a original design for the line for Ninja or Power Rangers Ninja Steel. So basically, the design for Hawaiian Voyager came from the design from making, you know, the Lighthouse Zord from Power Rangers, I mean from Ninja Steel. But anyway, the shit is huge. So basically, what I'm trying to say is that the Orion Voyager is just a design, what the very design that was never used in miniature as for the final look for Ninja Red, Lion Zord and shit. So basically, the design was just a concept design for creating, you know, the lines from Super Sentai Ninja. So it's not yet posted when are these new mechas is going to disappear. There's not no set date when these two mechas are going to air in the show, and also when Lucky aka Chichiro is going to get his final upgrade yet. So basically, I think right now, once you get to episode 20, it has 25 episodes so far. So basically, I think that it won't. I think before the Christmas break, you know, around episode 30, we might see Lucky in his you know, in his final sticky red, in his final sticky red form, and we might see the debut of his super sticky red blazer and the online battle blazer as well. So basically, I think much cooler to hit his, you know, get into the 30s, like probably in the 30 episode, I think that they will stop debuting, you know, Lucky's super form and these two new mechas. So anyway, this has been another update video about the latest skins for the Chi Sentai Q-Ranger. So basically, if you want to see these pictures, you just go to my Facebook page. I already posted these pictures on my Facebook page. So basically, if you want to check them out. So anyway, likewise, since you're Michael Sanos, before I do, what do you think about it? Do you like the design for the super sticky red blazer and the final mecha online battle blazer? Please let me know with the comments below. Anyway, and see you next time. This is Cynthia Michael signing off. 1.